from Haiti, who was the first non-native settler of the Chicago region. In the 1760s, a black Frenchman came up from New Orleans. His name was Jean-Baptiste Toussaint, but he had the ways and means. He came from New Orleans, he had the ways and means. So raise your glass to Jean Toussaint, the founder of Chicago. So raise your glass to Jean Toussaint, the founder of Chicago. French and English and Indian traders all came to Toussaint's post. Toussaint's settlement was the start of the city of Chicago. Toussaint's trade.